All right, well, a few of us have decided to go snorkeling this morning, and apparently this is the second most popular place to snorkel on this island. So if I don't come back, it's probably because I got eaten by a shark. So anyway.